versus Future classics. Run up on me, run. Okay. Alright, let's get it, man. Thank you. Oh, classic. Chat, this shit is J. Cole's best song, bro. It's his best song. Let's get it, Alex. When I was in jail, I was low key. Shout out to supporters that wrote me. Eat food, work out, and go sleep. Future classic, pretty good. Pussy niggas put money on my head, gone. Get your refund, motherfucker. Raindrops, drop top, smoking, no cooking, the hot box. Fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Future, I mean, it's already a classic, though, chat. That's real. Bad and this is already a classic. This shit went viral, man. Drop top, smoking, no cooking, the hot box. Cooking. Fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Hey, yeah. Hey, yo, Soldier Boy, that guy different, man. It's different. Like Superman. Wait, hold on. Let me just pause this shit. Oh, this is a banger, though. I like this one. How this a future? This is already a classic, chat. Like, what the fuck? This is 2017, no? Sandwiches and crime allowances, but this a nigga with some counterfeits. These bitches lost all sight, all and I know it. Fucking with them old boys. Classic. I know, I never... Bro, I remember, chat. I went to XQC's stream, he had this song on. I never really understood the hype for this song. Legend in my habitat. Aim right at stage like a late 24/7. True Kawasaki. How much money you got? A lot. How many problems you got? Classic, come on. How many people done doubted a lot? Left you out to ride. A lot. Yo, preach hush fact. Real one. Oof. Ain't this all your classic, what though? Yo, what up? Hey, yo, preach hush fact. What up, back random? Chat, ain't this already a classic, though? Wait, this one. I can't. Banger, bruh. ASAP Rocky is best song. One of Tupac's best. I don't know. Oh, banger. Future classic, chat. Baby Keem, Kendrick Lamar. I'm have to pass on that. I'm have to pass, chat. I'm not. I like Kendrick, though. I like Baby Keem. Okay, not the door. Oh shit, hold on, chat, hold on. TUS. My name is. I wouldn't say this is a future classic. It's a good song. Don't get me wrong, chat. It's a good song, but it's not a future classic. I'm a good fella, missing my jello, my kick. I am forced to failure, my nigga. I got drip. Oof. This is Tupac's best song. Oh, come on, Paul Smoke, bro. Hey, I know I shouldn't pause that, but I've already said this, chat. You guys know Paul Smoke is my favorite, like, new gen hip hop artist. Like, the best new gen artist is easily Paul Smoke for me. In the car. Classic. Banger. Banger. Okay. Chat, I don't listen to a lot of Tyler the Creator. Am I sleeping on him? Hey, let me know, man. I don't know. I don't listen to a lot of Tyler the Creator, but I know a lot of people in like the hip hop music community. They're like, yo, Tyler the Creator is so good, bro. He's like the next Kanye West, whatever. Like, I don't really listen to a lot of Tyler the Creator. Banger. I don't know. First, I didn't feel this song, chat. Like, the box when it went viral. But I think, like, after a while, the Ooh, like that shit was catchy. No question, I will flow off and try to get the dough off. Sticking up right, boys on board. All right. You've been guessing your direction, except you can see it all. My top lane. Also, Mac Miller. Like, I tried giving Circles a listen. Like, Brody, I'm not gonna lie, chat. I fell asleep. But to be fair, I was listening to Mac Miller on my bed. I was like searching up Circles. It's like everybody's talks about Mac Miller. But yeah, I legit fell asleep. Your direction, next up, you can see it all. But it's probably good though. The system broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose. Honestly, I like this song, but it's an overrated Kanye West song. Like, he has like 100 better shit songs than that shit. I still like Power, but I just think, you know, it's good, but he got better shit. Alright, let's get him, man. Let's fuck him up. Let's fuck him up, man. What is it? Third game of the day, we're 1-1. You on the Yeet wave yet? I got one Yeet song in the playlist. I have one Yeet song. He had to grow on me. Chevy, Jack Harlow, first class. All right, hold on. I got you. I think that's in my playlist. Yeah, it's in my playlist. Have you listened to Christ Conscious Joey Badass? I actually haven't, but I do like Joey Badass. I think he slept on for sure. Like his All-American Badass. Ooh, that's one of the most underrated projects ever, like, for real. Play Yeet off the lot. We'll see, man, we'll see. I got Yeet in my playlist. Favorite Uzi song. Yo, that's crazy. I was just thinking about that, like, today or the other day. I was like, what's my favorite Uzi song? I don't know, bro. Maybe 20 minutes. Do you want the new talent skin? What you going? Gonna gift it to me? You don't have to, bro. It looks clean, but I don't know if I want to get the new talent skin, though. Oh, shit. Continue watching classic rap song versus future classics. Classic. Facts. All right, I don't give a fuck about this. Now we here, hey. Low key, one of best Drake's best songs, man. Young Thug. Ooh. Bro, this beat is crazy. Like, some old school beats, like the Mobb Deep one, I think it's called. I don't know, that shit is hard, man. Hey. Chat, you know, this is like the anthem of the hood of New York. This is literally the anthem of New York. Billie Jean, Billie Jean. Classic. Come to Jack. Bro, I love Enly Chow, man. Enly, for me, top 3 new gen hip hop artists. Hayden. Oh, this one. I said Mobb Deep, bro. Shook once. Who's the other two? Pop Smoke is the best of the new gen. I think NLE is up there. And then Baby Keem, actually. Lil Durk as well, but yeah. Hey. Yo. Oof. Banger. Chat, is this one of the top 5 Kanye West songs? I think it is. Every time. What's poppin'? Brand new whip, just hopped in. I got options. Top 3. Can't keep my dick in my pants. I don't know if it's a classic, but, you know, shout out to X, though. I like it. Ooh. Hey, wait. Nah. That's a banger, bruh. Banger. We pop out at your party. I'm with the gang. And it's gonna be a robbery. So tuck your chain. I'm a killer. But I like this one. People living like they ain't got no mama. I think the whole world is... I'm not gonna lie, chat, I don't recognize that one. Oh, my bitch going nuts. Chat, what do you think? Do you think Drake carried or Future carried? Like, everybody says in Life is Good, like, Drake carried. I don't even know, bro. I think both did get well. Ooh. Hot take? I don't know if it's a hot take. I like Tupac more, but Juicy by Biggie is the best old school song, man, hip hop. Best old school. Okay. Chat, isn't it? I'm still buzzing, but isn't it ironic how Eminem made a song called Stan, but he got the most stans out of any fan base? Chat, Eminem easily got the most like stans out of any fan base. It's crazy. Bro, I've been telling you guys, like, this shit is created a divide in hip-hop, bro. Old school and new school. Old hip-hop head chat, they said like, oh, what is this mumble shit? And then new school guys, yo, they were like, yo, this shit is fire, man. Hey. Whoa. Please stand up. Is it a Future classic? I like Pushing P. It might be song like song of the year, but hip hop song of the year, but I don't know if it's a classic. Ooh. Put respect on my boy Kid Cudi, man. Not a classic. You know what it is? This is a classic. This one. Ooh. Eminem's best song, in my opinion. Hey. Yup. Classic. Bro, I feel like all the hype beasts, chat, you know, the hype beasts, like with the Gucci, whatever, motherfucking J's, New J, this is like their favorite song. Alright, that was fire though. Classic rap songs, Future class 2022, man. Overall, solid list. I mean, we need more of Kanye right there, but hey, other than that, man, it was solid ass list. Gang.